I'm standing outside a private medical facility where reports are sketchy as to the number of people affected by the new deadly airborne virus. The Prime Minister issued a statement this morning urging the nation not to panic.